We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Magdaros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side. Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Think we're getting close? Race you down there.